Hello, welcome back to my channel. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Ben. For the people who don't know me, welcome to part 2 of Watch Dogs Legions. Excuse my sister. She likes to swear a lot. Close. I don't have much money, that's why. Oh, I had to get in the taxi. Oh, this is like futuristic. What am I supposed to be doing here? Oh yeah. Hey, yellow dot. So I have to do a U-turn. Look out, you stupid. Fuck it. You wouldn't move. You left me no choice. Look out, dickhead. Oh, you too. This is a very fast taxi. Oh, my driving skills are not on par today. Ah, taxi. Ah, look at it. Do I have to drive the taxi? Excuse me. Get what? I need to think faster. Is it like a right blinker or left blinker? F1 for controls. Well, in doubt, when you're bored, you'll burn out. Fuck it. I hate waiting in traffic. Yeah, this is definitely the future. I gotta go over there. I'm on the wrong side of the lane. Or the road. Ah! Excuse me, guys. Ah! Ooh! Sensitive! This is definitely, excuse me, futuristic.
Your optics so you can access our security system. It's set up so that I can't just let someone who isn't DedSec in. You'll have to do the manual override.
This better not be some creepy cult bullshit, like a blood offering to pass
some Why?
Initiation.
Anyone else want to have a piece of me? Okay, okay, here first maybe? Or... Oh, here we go. Piece of cake.
Whoa, this is so legit.
I want one. I love Doritos. That is savage. Sabine's alive? Well, that's one piece of good news. I'm back. DedSec's definitely not stolen, highly advanced AI assistant, and it seems I've been out of commission for a few months. Anyway, why don't you go and send me to the DedSec network so I can become more powerful than you could possibly imagine? I mean, catch up on what I missed. Alright. Where do I go? These are some crazy servers, man. Those are the internet speeds. See. Mm. Alright. Damn.
Listen, if anyone knows anything about risks, it's me. I lost everything and everyone. It comes down to this. London is in a death spiral. And if DedSec can't pull it out, trust me, no one can.
I can pull it out. Fire!
Now, it would be irresponsible of us to release you naked and mewling into the wild. You'll find equipment around the safe house that are essential items in your DedSec kit.
Walk around. Right, let's go have some fun. Sweet. One second, guys, one second. The light I had on was oops, a little bit too warm. No, it wasn't. It was fine. The more the light, the better. How do I get out of here? Oh, yeah, down the stairs. No, up the stairs. It's gonna be creepy. I'm missing something. In here, oh, I can't punch it. Alright, back this way then. Oh, I'm gonna restart dead sec. How do I go by doing that? Maybe you go upstairs. I don't know what in the world I'm supposed to be doing here. Oh, I need to go up there. Ah, so confusing. How do I get up there? I'm so confused. Ah, here we go.
I'm Claire Waters, and we've been discussing the hacktivist, now alleged terrorist group, DedSec, on this week's Buccaneer Radio.
Well, I've been up here.
Ooh, what's this?
Okay, how do I... maybe I've got the last thing, excuse me, to pick up. Excuse me, there is more for me to pick up. So confusing. A new glad on your object in the team menu. Oh.
We have a sophisticated system for hiding your identity from facial recognition tech. It's called a mask. And while we're here, perhaps we can talk about updating your wardrobe. I mean, look at you. Come on.
I'm gonna learn to read things. Excuse me. I'm poor.
You've got all these fancy new toys, but it's also important to know the basics. You need to learn how to throw a punch and how to take one. Albion will escalate if you come at them with a gun and shoot you down. We want to avoid collateral damage. In DedSec, we try to use guns only as a last resort.
Have you already met Connie Robinson? She owns the pub and is an old DedSec contact, not to mention a champion amateur boxer. Go to the practice ring and she'll show you how to stop it.
Loading! Is that it? I kick ass. Vagina slap. Puss. Whoa, puss. Fun. These women are tough, I'll give you that. Victory! Alright guys, that was part two. If you enjoyed part two, make sure you smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, and that turn that post notification bell to all, so you guys don't miss out on the greatest and the best content in the world. See you later.